There are all kinds of solutions to add solid-state storage to your old IDE laptop, but what the heck RAMs are inside these KingSpec SSDs? It's pretty much what I expected. It's one of those generic IDE to M2 adapters with a who knows who makes it M2. No new information on the backside. In any case, I guess if it works, it works. And a little bit of experimentation is probably in order.